Looking ahead at an old crisp memory, hearing echoes of what was said.